Hi, I'm Scott Schubert with Trading Mastermind, and today I'm going to show you how to install indicators in MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5. Yes, this is suitable for any level of beginning traders who don't have a clue how to open up MetaTrader and install an indicator, whatever. So I'm going to show you how to do that right now. Okay, we'll start from the very beginning because a lot of people are confused about how to download files from computers. So let's say you go to this website and you're looking to download an indicator or a template. And the way that you would do that is to right click on the link. Now, if I could get a camera onto my mouse hand, you would see what I mean by right-click, but for now, just be aware that that would be clicking on the right side of your mouse. So you can't see that while looking at this screen, but be aware that I'm clicking on the right side of the mouse. And then when you do that, you get this list of options. And for most browsers, you will choose Save Link As. And in the past, I've experimented with Mozilla Firefox, and it may say something different on there. I can't remember. Save Link As or something like that. If you don't know how to download a file from the internet on your computer, you can get someone in your local area to show you how to do that. So then after you choose Save Link As, it's going to open up a window, and what you really want to make sure that you do then is to know how to navigate on your computer and go to a place where you would like to save this. For instance, maybe you would go to the C drive under Users and then whatever user you're using there, and maybe choose or create a folder where you're going to save it to. And then click on Save, and you're saving it. So here's another example of a website where we have some indicators. This is our membership website, and there's a whole bunch of indicators on here. And say it's the same thing. And if you do not right click on this and then you just click on it, what will happen usually is that it will just open up that file in a browser, and you'll see a lot of code on there. And so you want to make sure that you don't do that. And for some reason on this website, it's not opening up a new browser. So if you get that problem, you know that you have left clicked on it and not to do that. Now, same thing with this website. You just right click on any one of these indicators and choose Save Link As, and then open up the next window. Go to the place where you would like to save your indicators. So I'll go back to that folder that I created called MT4 Indicators and then save it into there. So I want to download the indicator and have it on my computer and know where it is. A lot of people open up their, just download something, and then they don't know where it is because they didn't choose a place to save it. So there's no question that is too stupid and no level of understanding that is too close to beginning level, because we all have to start somewhere. So that's why I'm showing you how to download indicators, put them onto your computer. And then if you want to install them into MetaTrader, so then I would go back to the place on my computer, just on my hard drive, go to that place where I saved it and find that folder that I just made, and then take that indicator, right click on it. That's the way, one way you could do that if you are not sure how to move files around on your computer or copy and paste files and things like that. What you want to do is get someone in your local area, maybe your grandson or someone like that, to show you how to do that, because that's been the case with a lot of people. And seriously, people come in here and say, I got to get my grandson to come in here and show me how to use my computer. And so that's understandable. But if you're a millennial and you're computer savvy and you know how to download files from the internet, then this won't be a problem. But what you want to do at this point, to get right to the point, is to copy that, because wouldn't it make sense? I mean, you don't have to do it exactly the way that I'm doing it like this, but wouldn't it make sense that you download something and you put it in a folder where you know where it's going to be, and then you keep it there instead of just moving it somewhere else? And then, because another reason is because you're going to have multiple trading platforms from all different brokers, and then you're going to have to install it again on another broker. And if you don't know where it is, you won't be able to find it. So you're going to keep it there and then go to your MetaTrader platform. And what you want to do, so I can get this inside. So then what you want to do is go File, Open Data Folder. And then this is where you're going to find the place to put it. The location of this is a long file path. You don't want to know where it is, but you can see if you're really interested, you know, where that is located. But just go to File, Open Data Folder. And then on MetaTrader 4, you click on MQ4 and then Indicators and then paste it into that folder, and then it will be in there. So you've downloaded it, you put it into a folder, and then you've taken it from that folder and you put it into your MetaTrader 4 indicators folder. After that, it won't show up until you close out MetaTrader and open it again. And then you'll have that indicator on your charts. And one way of installing these indicators on your charts is go to View Navigator, and then you'll see a bunch of indicators over here, and you can take one of these and drag it onto the chart, and then there it is. So that's pretty cool, right? And another way you can do it is to go Insert Indicators and then scroll to the type of indicator and so forth. So much easier to drag it from going View Navigator and put it into the charts. Later we'll look more at how you put multiple channels of indicators below the charts and putting multiple indicators into one channel. This particular indicator showing up in the price channel, if this indicator that I'm installing now creates a indicator channel below the price. And so if you wanted to put multiple indicators in the same channel, if you go to install another one, it will create another indicator channel. Like if I just put this one on there again, then I have two channels on there. I probably don't want that. But I could take another indicator and put it onto the same channel, and then I have two indicators in one channel. When it comes to MetaTrader 5, in this case, installing an indicator is exactly the same. You just go File, Open Data Folder. There are some differences in the folder layout here. You click on MQL5, and then Indicators, and that's where you paste your indicators in MetaTrader 5. One more thing to remind beginners is that MetaTrader 5 indicators do not work in MetaTrader 4, and MetaTrader 4 indicators do not work in MetaTrader 5. These are separate things. So make sure that if you are using MetaTrader 4, that you download MetaTrader 4 indicators. And if you're using MetaTrader 5, you download MetaTrader 5 indicators. Okay, so that's the basics of how to download an indicator and how to put that indicator into your MetaTrader 5 or your MetaTrader 4. A lot of people, besides the fact that they just left click on it and it opens up the file in a browser and you see code in there, always have to remind them, don't do that because you don't want to see that code. Don't left click on it and open it up and see a bunch of code, because rather than do that, right click on it, download it, and then after you download it, a lot of people also are clicking on it and then saying, I keep trying to open this and I get this message. And so you want to make sure that you don't try to open it, because you're not supposed to open it. You're supposed to put it into your MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5 platform. And so don't click on the file. You can open the file in, you know, Notepad or something. Don't do it. So don't try to open it, and just put it into the proper folder and then restart your platform, and then it will show up and it will work. And if it doesn't work, well, get a different indicator or something. And if you have any problems with your platform, contact your broker. Or you can also go to MetaQuotes website for more support for their product, which is MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5, for additional support on using MetaTrader. So I hope that this answers that mysterious question, how do you install indicators in MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5? Until the next time, if you want to, you know, you can put indicators onto a chart, and you can put a lot of them onto a chart. You can find some really cool looking indicators, but if you want to actually know how to trade the financial markets, putting indicators on your chart won't do it. So if you want to find out what really works in trading, just go to tradingmastermind.com.